So we gotta put your hands together and pray it never happens.